Tavern in the Square is giving away care packages to local families today. Employees packed up meat, eggs, pasta, toilet paper, and more. And the packages were delivered to locations in Boston, Lowell, Burlington, and Shrewsbury this morning. The packages are being handed out on a first-come, first-served basis.